I have been a stewardess with Singapore Airlines for the past 6 years. In my line of work, I get to travel to different countries and meet people from all walks of life. Whenever I'm back in Singapore, I want to do something meaningful with my time. I sign up as a volunteer medic with the Civil Defense Auxiliary Unit to be more hands-on in helping others. There is always someone out there with an emergency who might feel helpless in their time of need. As a volunteer medic, I can be there with my teammates at a moment's notice. My experiences over the past 7 years have allowed me to witness life and death events up close. It is sobering to see the cases where I cannot help the dying. But in some cases, it is very rewarding. One of the most memorable events was when we helped a mother whose water bag broke in the ambulance. On the way to the hospital, there was a traffic congestion, and we had to help her deliver her baby in the ambulance. There was a lot of blood. First time helping to deliver a baby. I couldn't show any signs of surprise or nervousness. In the end, both mother and child were safe. To see a new life born safely into this world and to have played a part in it, the feeling was amazing. I will always be grateful for that experience. It's a challenge to juggle my different commitments. But after a busy day, it's really satisfying to come home and spend time with my family.
Surprise!
Whether I am in my sarung kebaya or in my medic uniform, I always believe life is so much more meaningful when I reach out to connect with others and touch their lives.
Seven fingers, and then we're gonna come together, okay?
One, and two, and three!